good boy out there.
At the shopping mall.
Hi, funny running into you here. What do you want to know about me? I kind of like all the seasons. If I had to pick one, probably summer. I want to find out how much you know about me. Do you remember my education level? Wow, you got it! Most guys would have forgotten by now.
She looks a flirty guy. So let's go to traits and let's go to flirtation.
You betcha! You wanna get going?
Oh, I forgot to look up what. Oh, fuck.
Forgot to look up what,
The water feels so nice! Come on in!
Hold up a sec. Let's give it time back. Examine.
Girls.
Oh, we've unlocked an outfit. Can we change our outfit now? Wait, let me find out what gift she likes. She has Ekans. Rave or scuba. Likes candy.
Is gonna be so jealous. I'm so bad, I know. I have a sweet tooth. Something on your mind?
Oh, no. None of these. awesome. Alright, let's go to...
Dudes!
Hey there! You're still out? Isn't it past your... Alright, I'll admit it. You did good. Pop quiz! Can you guess where I'd rather be right now? Well, I'll be damned. You got it. Let me ask you something. What do you usually do when you can't think of anything else to do? Can we get something to eat first?
Sure, biatch. How about just some peppers?
The smell of fresh produce. Mm-hmm. I've got a master's degree in mathematics, and I regret it every day. Glad you're here. I need a workout, buddy.
Hold up, I got a message from Tiffany. Oh my god, what? Oh lordy. Oh, well, okay then. Oh, wow. We can't, like...
So, I've been thinking, are you good with money? I wish I could be more like that. I need to start saving for my future. Seriously.
How about your son's future, okay? How about that? Hey, can we check on our profile? Talent, fitness, yoga, dance. She likes veggies, but she's not hungry. I want to see my gifts. Loves fitness.
What are you trying to say? Just kidding. Thanks.
Maybe you need a drink? I don't know.
Yeah. Okay. Sounds like a blast.
I'm a little concernicus about you because you seem like up and down. I don't really know what.
Aw, this is so cute.
Sure. Wait. Hold on a second. Her unique gift type is Mexico. Like, I have to gift her the whole Mexico? Tequila coladas.
What a neat idea!
Let's see first.
on fuel.
Yeah? Definitely. I'm just curious. What's an automatic relationship deal breaker for you? Wow, good for you. That's a really nice way of looking at it. Did you want to say something? That's not like. It feels like I haven't eaten anything in like 150 years.
You are still pretty okay. Find another girl. Let's go back to Tiffany. I like her.
Oh man, is it that time?
Maybe we should look at one girl at a time.
Hey, you.
Oh, hello.
Question. And I'm not giving you any hints, so don't ask. How about my favorite season? Remember what I told you?
Yes,
ma'am. Lucky guess.
What's that? But she loves rave and scuba. My main bitch for now being hungry.
There you go. You're the sweetest guy, like, ever.
I don't know how you're gonna fit all that hair in there, but whatever.
Hey, question. You're not, like, dating anybody else right now, are you? I see. You know, I've kind of been wondering. How do you feel about open relationships? Like, seeing other people on the side? I'm not really into that. You shouldn't. But I can't help myself. Alright, alright. How can I say no to that?
We're gonna go out. We're gonna go to the beach. No, we're not. We're gonna go to the
water park. Learn how to treat you.
I used to come here a lot as a kid. Race you to the big slide.
How much you weigh?
I've always loved.
Oh,
What can I do for you? I know some people think it's weird, but I do meditation. It really helps clear my mind. I'm hungry. Do you want to maybe grab something to eat?
You bitch, seriously? Like, you just started talking to me. Yoga. Sports and gardens. Junk food and veggies. Okay, well, that's kind of a... Are we eventually going to find somebody?
I feel like I can't remember the last time I've eaten.
Oh, sorry.
Yummy.
One thing.
A gift? You didn't have to do that. Good idea. I'm going to run and get ready.
Could leave that on.
Alright.
Tennis!
If ooh, I win, whoa, you're buying us lunch. Good luck.
Hold up. Romance. Okay, yeah, but I just... Okay, fine, fuck you. I forgot which one the romance one is. No, wait. I really like Tiffany. I think she's a schoolgirl whore, kind of. Helio. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh. Thank you.
probably an outfit you would wear to tennis.
I get the sense something's on your mind. I'm a yoga instructor at the fitness center. I've been practicing for years. I'm too hungry at the moment to be thinking about that.
Yo! You are always hungry. Oh, that was a lot of money. She's so hungry, so it's like,
you go ahead. That's not really my type of thing.
What? There's literally nothing else for you to eat.
That's okay, but thank you for offering.
I'm done with you, woman. I'm going back to my
Enjoy. Feels good to be done with classes for the day. I'm not really into that.
Your unique gift is a cheerleader.
This is going to make my uniform so much cuter.
I know how to treat you.
What do you want to know about me? I know it's boring, but I kind of just like to hang out around campus.
Now she's fucking hungry.
Hey! I'm right here! Are you blind?
I literally see you, stupid bitch. Jeez. Oh, awesome.
Ugh! Gross!
Literally, they're puppies. I don't understand why.
She literally said no.
Said yes. Okay, great. Alright, oh.
Okay, I'm here.
Yo, you are quite busy. Most desired trait is flirtation.
What the fuck?
What happened already? Really? Thank you.
look off your face. You got lucky this time.
Date.
Oh my god, she's still at the house. It's so nice out this morning. We should go take a walk in the park one of these days. I thought they were coming. Oh, she's so sweet. Yeah. How sweet she is. Okay, sweetheart. One day we'll go for a walk, alright?
Tired kind of day.
I'll be right back.
Shit, is it that time already?
It really is. I feel like you shouldn't be hanging out at school
so often.
She's still at the beach? Shit, boys.
Hey, I'm glad I ran into you.
A present.
Thanks. Really, I mean it. I love things like this. I'm surprised at you. There's a time and place for that.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Eat all of your food.
Oh, because you're not hungry.
Looks like you have something to say. I'll be turning 20.
Wait, I want to see something for a second. No. Haha, I got so much free shit from this other loser that's trying to get it in. And then I sent him home alone.
Oh,
no. Kinda like Audrey. Like, she's a bitch, but she's kinda like, yeah. Okay, so.
What can I do for you? All right, this will this bikini.
First of all, don't be yelling at me. Second, okay.
Thank you.